My, you smell lovely. Delightful. How delightful. You reek of Quama juices. Why don't you come inside and spend some time with your Granny Alex? I'll have a hearty, chunky brain stew ready soon. Or do you like it spongy and raw? What? Oh, from that niche scab in Thoris? It's late. It's so very late. I've resorted to eating troll brains and maggot soup, and my potions have lost their delectable fetid flavor already. Of course I want it. Just pour it in the stew there, and if anything escapes, feel free to gobble it up as a tip. If you want, you can spend time with your old Granny Alex while the eggs pop and ooze into the sauce. You didn't drop a single one. I'm impressed. Come to think of it, I have been needing an apprentice. Huh? Don't care to keep company with your old Granny Alex? Or is it the smell of the boiling Quama? A little too heady for your delicate sensibilities? Oh, well, I'll enjoy it all for myself. I always do. Why are you still here? You like what you see, Want to spend time with your old Granny Alex, eh? Get out of here or jump in the stew. The choice is yours, Skeevertail. So delicious. I can smell it. The juice is frothing in the fetid broth. You can stay for dinner if you like. Or perhaps you can stay for my next few meals. If you stay much longer, you can stay for stew. You'll last several days, no doubt. And Thoris is already ordering my next shipment of Yaren root. When dried, it lasts for positively ages. Of course, you don't need much to do the trick. Come a little closer so I can smear some troll dung on you. You stink like supple tender. If you stay much longer, your Granny Alex will have to show you her favorite toadstool. It's dry and crispy, just like her sweet, tender nibbles. I met a drunk Bosmer hunter the other day, small and stringy, not too bright. Thought he'd make a nice pet, but he didn't stay long after he woke up. Ran off into the woods screaming. Your Granny Alex has that effect sometimes. Ever tried baked Quama eggs? Like crispy pot stickers mixed with guts and ash. Mix it into your gums to feed the toothworms. If you want a sample, give your Granny Alex a kiss, eh? Why, you need something, eh? A tonic for your itchy bumps, a salve for your sore nethers, an unguent for critters in your hair? So, you didn't come to see your old Granny Alex to sit on her lap and hear a story? Didn't want to play Count the Warts, eh? I might have a couple scraps I could sell, but they could be cheaper if you knew how to make an old lady's teeth tingle. Care to spend some of that gold you've earned, dearie? And before you ask, I'm all out of boar knuckles. You wouldn't believe the demand on those things.